I personally put my own head above the parapet here. A very, very big decision to make at the time, because I had nothing to gain from it personally. And to do it, you know, we run a successful, busy business as well, and I've had to put a lot of time and effort into this. And we have to be careful, but people have got to put their head above the parapet. Hence, Mr. Garner has got involved now. You know, ideally we needed somebody of a name who would put themselves forward. Now, I don't know if you might want to make a few words, Simon, of why you've got involved. Why did you get involved?
I got involved after I spoke to you. I came and do a function for you. I got involved because I'm scared of which way the club's going. It's not so much getting relegated or stuff like that, which you don't want to happen anyway. But I played a lot of my career at Blackburn Rovers, had a good time at Blackburn Rovers. Luckily, I was welcomed by the fans and whatever. But I am now a fan of Blackburn Rovers. I always have been since I left the club. And I don't want to see it disappear. And I think there's a grave danger of that happening. So something's got to be done to save the club, basically, I think. I'm not a financial person. I haven't got a clue about finances. My ex-wife has, but I haven't. I just want to save the football club. And I think Wayne's come up with a good proposal how to do it and try and take it forward. I mean, you can slaughter the Venkies, you can say whatever you want about the Venkies or players, management, whatever you want to do. You can slaughter all them, but at the end of the day, something needs to be done about it. And that's why I see it, and that's why I've agreed to come on board, and I'm committed to it, full stop.
Thanks, Sam.